Ha! Whoa-ho! Time to show them who we are.
They haven't seen us yet. No need to rush.
It comes to the same thing in the end.
Look, they've gone into that shed. It's pretty small for so many Soraks. Tunnel entrance?
No reason to wait. They're gone.
What if they come out?
We'll kill them.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
gem. We found it.
Where are the Sorax? What just happened?
A gem, right? Just like that.
Did you hear that?
The sound of killing.
The Sorax.
That was fast.
You afraid?
Of course not.
My friend, it's time for a little chat.
I'll give you nothing. Sawtar will protect me from your torture.
He isn't here, Two-Face, but I am.
This place will be your death, too. It is cursed. Its magic is twisted.
This place is cursed?
Don't you have eyes? Didn't you see the fate of my brethren?
Won't lose sleep over it. What is cursed?
This very place! Everything seemed peaceful, and then magic came out of nowhere, targeting us.
And how is that a curse?
Because I know we will all die here. It said so!
Who said what?
The voice! It said we would all die! After each death, it said it again.
Disturbing claims.
Sure, all these dead Sorax are no trace of what killed them.
They could have taken their dead just like the Sorax do. And what do we do with our friend here?
He's a Sorax pawn. There's only one thing to do.
And yet we have laws.
He's too dangerous.
Who are we to call ourselves judges and executioners?
Servants of the gods.
Protectors of Solasta.
Blessed be his name.
Back to where you came from, you insignificant beings. You are not worthy to enter.